morning, students. As we have done about structure of female gametophyte, which is related of chapter number 2 in our biology, sexual reproduction in flowering plants, which we have done gametophyte structure. So I think you clear about the structure related. Now the second and main topic from this topic, there is a 3 to 5 marks questions arise in the board, as well as is also important in your NEET preparation also. The today's topic is megasporogenesis. Sporogenesis, whenever the word is coming to genesis, its meaning is process. So megasporogenesis, it means gametogenesis in female part. Got, students? Let's see the simple flow chart, then after I am explaining these things in diagrammatical way. And this diagram is important, you have to learn very proper, you have to do the practice 2-3 times, because this topic asks in your 3 to 5 months. So first you understand. Here MMC, what is a MMC? MMC is a mega mother cell. Mother, it means the production of the new cell, that's why the mother word we are using. Mega mother cells is a proceeding meiosis process. Why the meiosis? Because the reduction division to maintain the chromosomes number. So first MMC, that is called the mega mother cells, meiosis proceeding, they produce 2 cells. This 2-cell stage is called dyad. Dyad means 2-cell stage. Now they are in the dyad one, following the meiosis. Next division we will see the mitosis. This mitosis is means chromosomes number is equal only, but division of the cell. So mitosis, from this mitosis we are getting megaspore tetrad. Tetrad, it means 4 cells. So that is in the linear form. So that's why we are say linear tetrad. Got it? So we will see these things in diagrammatic presentation. We will see this is the parts. This part is called MMC, mega mother cells. Okay. It's surrounding by the new cellus. This is a 2N diploid cell, nurturing of this MMC cells for their division, for their growth purpose. Got it? Now we will see this MMC following the meiosis, reduction division, produce that 2-cell stage, that is called a megaspore dyad. Got it? This dyad one following mitosis process. Mitosis production, they are produced this megaspore tetrad, okay, which we are see here, which is in the linear tetrad, because it is in the linear form. So this is a linear tetrad. Whenever they produce this tetrad cells, that time this 3 cell which is in the chalazal area, and 1 cell which is in the micropylar region. Okay. So this 3 cells is going to degenerate. Okay. Degenerate, it means it's a slowly dissolving. Okay. And this is first cell which you can be say the functional megaspore. The cells are having a functional megaspore. Proceeding mitosis division again. In this functional megaspore, there is having the nucleus, and this nucleus dividing 2 cells, or we can be said the 2 nuclei, okay, by mitosis. So there is no reduction of a chromosomes number, there is equal number of the chromosomes one, but they are producing the 2 nuclei inside in this embryo cell. Again the another mitosis. So this nuclei dividing into a 2 again, and this is again dividing into 2. So this is a 4 cell stages, although you can be say there is 1, 2, 3, 4 nuclei. And next one we will see next one we will see with this chart one. Okay, so you will get this mitosis. Okay, there is a four nuclei. Again one mitosis we will see, and they are from the four, they are producing eight nuclei. Okay, two upper, two lower. So both the following mitosis division, so they are producing from this two to four and from this two to again the four. Okay, after this eight nuclei, this nucleus is a moving according to their position. So this three nuclei is coming in the micropylar ring. You know about the micropylar ring, which we are studied in the female gametophyte structure. Just opposite there is a chalazal end. Micropylar end, the three nuclei, that is two is synergids. Okay, you know about this one which we are studied. And then this is an egg cell. Okay, this is an egg cell, and there is surround this egg cell is guarded by the two synergid cells. Okay, this is called synergid cells. Okay, and three nuclei is just towards chalazal end. It's we will see it moves toward the chalazal end, and the two cell or there is a two nuclei is located on the center. This is called the two per nuclei, and this cell is called central cell. Okay, is that is a visible, students? Okay, just we see from your textbook also, so you will be get the more clear idea. We will find in this there is a angiosperm. Now it's produced 8 nucleated and 7 cell stage. Okay, which is a very specific characteristics of angiosperm. We are finding 8 nuclei, 3 upper, 3 lower, and 2 is in the center. Total is an 8. 7 cell, 3 upper, 3 down, and this is a central cell. So this is a specific for angiosperm. So what we have to study, we have studied about the production of the gamete. What the gamete? This female gamete. This is the egg. Actually, this is a very important. How this egg and female gametes produce, following by this all process is start by the meiosis, then the dyad, then this dyad is following the mitosis process, then they are producing tetrad cells. From this tetrad, one only going to functional cell, this is called a functional megaspore, following the mitosis. Now that's two nuclei just proceeding the mitosis division, 2 to 4, 4 to 8, and then they are produced this embryocyte. This is called embryocyte. Now there is a very important question. What do you mean about the monocultic development? Okay, mono is mean the single. So we will see this study, whatever that we are the proceeding, this all this process, it is exactly monocultic development. What do you mean? Just see and note down in your notebook also. The one functional megaspore, this is one. Okay, one functional megaspore. One functional megaspore developed into the female gametophyte. It means this is female gametophyte. Is also called embryos. This is a both the name is same only. Many times we are asking in the Viva box, in your practical time, or either it is coming in the NEET examination or either the BSE board. So you have to understand the embryocyte. It means female gametophyte, where the stages is this one. Okay. So this one functional megaspore developed into the female gametophyte or embryocyte. This is called monocarpic development. We are say this is called monocarpic development. Okay, so just little bit revise the our main topic for the 3 and the 5 marks. One, let's see our topic today, megasporogenesis. This means production of the female gametophyte. And how it is? There is a special cell that is called a MMC, mega mother cell, proceeding the meiosis, two cell stage, diode, following the mitosis, produce the tetrad, which is in the linear form. We will see in the diagrammatical presentation. You have to practice also. This is a MMC, the dense nuclei and dense cytoplasm having their nucleus surrounding by the nucellus. Okay, that is called a nucellus. Please be correct. Meiosis, they are following the meiosis. Okay, producing a two haploid cell, megaspore diode, following the mitosis process, following in the tetrad position. Three is going to degenerate, one is functional, that's why monocarpic development. Functional megaspore following the mitosis, and they are producing a two nuclei, then the following mitosis, the 4-1 and 4-8, and it's produced this 4-8, and then this production of a 8 nucleated 7 cell. This is a embryo sac, and this female gametophyte or embryo sac is developed from the one functional megaspore. That's why we are saying that is a monocarpic development. I hope you understand this main topic for today. If you having any query, you can be WhatsApp on me, and you can ask any query in our personal WhatsApp group also. So one time you revise this one, and we are proceeding the next topic in my next lecture. Thank you.
Ending some practice questions related of last two topic, please note down and do in your notebook. Okay, 2, 3, 4 questions.